My specialty is burn care, and I'm taking care of some of the people that have one of the most devastating injuries known to mankind. That not only affects the inside of the body, but affects your outside of the body as well, and it affects the way people interact with you for the rest of your life. I feel that sometimes my job is like psychologist, psychiatrist maybe, counselor, mostly because I think that I can relate to what they've gone through, seeing patients that have gone through this and done well, and some people that have gone through it and did not do as well. Obviously, when it's you that's hurt and has a disfigurement, it's a big deal. And the fact that 10 or 20 other people had the same thing and didn't bother them doesn't matter when it's you. Our skin is probably the organ that we take the most for granted. But when you're going through grammar school and you start developing acne, you can appreciate that your skin is not taken for granted. People will cancel dates. People will not go outside their house if they have a blemish on their face that affects the way people look at them. And the patients that I take care of that are injured when we have to reconstruct their skin don't look like they did before they got hurt. And we as human beings don't like asymmetry. We don't like things that don't look the same on both sides. So if someone has a mole on their face or a scar someplace, your eyes are immediately distracted towards that blemish or disfigurement. And when you are a patient experiencing that, and I've never been a burn patient, but I'm just going through the eyes of the patients I take care of, I think it's hard for them when they go out into the community that they have a disfigurement that they're not even really aware of, because they've lived with this injury and the healing from it, and they can tell immediately when people's eyes are being distracted looking in a certain way, or if they see something that's unsightly, they might make some type of expression or a face. When I'm giving people's peace of mind, you're dealing with a doctor that takes care of this disease and no other diseases. I can sit there and tell them what's gonna happen in a week, what's gonna happen in 2 months, and what's gonna happen 3 years from now. Whereas when they go to the emergency room doctor, their primary care doctor with their burn on their hand, and they start asking the questions, well, what's this gonna look like? Is this gonna be a problem? I think I'm more equipped to be able to give them more peace of mind. Still love coming to work every day. Still love taking care of the patient population.